Let me tell you something. Your dog, your homeboy, that nigga you riding with, he gonna switch on you. And the reason he gonna switch on you, it gonna be involved with money, it gonna be involved with jail time, or it gonna be some coochie. See, all these three things cause betrayal. See, even in the movies, Rico killed Mitch, Tony killed Manny, Nino killed G Money, and Bishop killed Raheem. But Bonnie never switched on Clyde. You understand me? Because I'm gonna tell you something, man. That woman you got, she gonna be loyal to you. She gonna ride with you. She gonna help you get some more money. Matter of fact, that woman got connections that you can't get attached to because you a nigga. She can get in certain rooms you can't get into. Why are you looking at them niggas? See, them niggas gonna betray you. When it come to money, when it come to coaching, when it come to jail time, they gonna snitch on your way, dog. When it come to you stop giving them what they want, they gonna switch on your way, dog. When it come to some coochie, oh man, they finna switch on your way, dog. They gonna tell her what you said. I'm gonna tell you something right now. Coochie is powerful. See, some men are killed and go to jail for some coochie. Some friends are turning, best friend turn the worst enemies behind that coochie. More men go broke trying to prove they got what they got just to get some coochie. And then more men out here tell lies just to get the coochie. Understand what I'm saying? Because the truth is, coochie run the world. And it keeps the world running. And what gonna happen is, it gonna keep niggas turning on your way. Because coochie is powerful. That's why nigga buy all these Lamborghini. That's why nigga buy all the goddamn jewelry. That's why nigga buy all that designer clothes. You want some coochie. Matter of fact, coochie is so powerful, it turn women from men and make them want some coochie. Understand what I'm saying? Because it's power. So it'll turn your nigga against you. But get what that coochie won't do. If you got the right coochie, I ain't talking about the one that just want to spend all your money and go shopping. I ain't talking about the one that ain't putting nothing in your hand and helping you become a better man. I'm talking about the one that gonna stay down till you come up. She gonna help you come up. She never gonna switch on you. Bonnie never switched on Clyde. But Tony killed Manny. Nino killed G Money. Understand what I'm saying? That woman, dog, that's your backbone. And she gonna hold you down, or she either gonna slow you down. But you got common sense. You gonna know when a woman's slowing you down, and you gonna slow up how you treat her. Because you know she ain't the one. But when you know you got the one, and you know she real, and you know you understand me, you ain't gonna find another one. If you love it, you better put a ring on it. And you better goddamn keep her real. She come before them niggas. Even in front of them niggas, you treat her like a queen that she is. Because them niggas gonna switch on you. So you ain't got the money no more. So you ain't got the weed. So you ain't doing what you used to do. They gonna switch on you. They gonna turn on you. They gonna tell on you. They gonna do everything they said. Man, that my dog. I never switch on my dog. Man, them niggas be the first one that betray your ass. Quick, fast, and the hurry. Understand what I'm saying, baby. Keep that woman. Put that woman first. You understand me? These niggas, man, they secondhand to your woman. Understand what I'm saying, baby. Trust me. Get you some money, and she get her some money, and y'all put everything, even if she work at McDonald's, you work at Burger King, y'all put the money in the same pot, and y'all gonna goddamn come up. Put it in the same pot and work together. Stop getting with these niggas. They gonna leave you dead, locked up, or shot. Understand what I'm saying? Y'all subscribe to my YouTube channel. YouTube.com/NinoBrown305. And y'all make sure y'all go to WeTheBusiness.com right now and support the movement. Or go to MrProblemSolver.net and get goddamn a mentoring service session with Nino Brown. I'm gonna teach you how to find the real one. We The Business.